Saturday at 7.
Money is tight for everyone, but we just found new ways to put cash in your pocket and keep it there. Staying home, shopping online? Of course you are. I found some apps that could save you thousands on everything from clothing to toys to groceries. Plus, the new vaccine scam that could be sitting in your email right now. And new IRS tax rules that could actually benefit you on the next Rossen Report special.
Rossen Reports, get your money. Saturday at 7 on WBAL-TV 11.